everyone. I am Sabrina, class 12 from Government High Secondary School, Kanna Shigar. Today I am going to speak about National Scholarship Portal. NSP is an initiative by the Government of India under the flagship Digital India program. It acts as a one-stop platform for information, application, approval and dispersal of all the scholarship schemes offered by the different ministries and departments of the government. Some of the features of NSP include single window for all the information about the various scholarship schemes like eligibility, quantum of scholarship, application procedure, etc. Online registration, application of both fresh and renewal scholarship in an easy and hassle-free manner. Online approval of scholarship applications by the competent authorities like colleges, universities, state, UT, government, etc. to ensure transparency. Purpose of NSP. To accomplish the purpose of government launched a scholarship scheme, that is NSP. This scheme has been launched by Information and Technology Ministry. The major objective of this scheme is to encourage education. So, for this NSP documents require Aadhaar card, bank account, passbook, caste certificate, income certificate, contact number, passport size, photograph, educational certificate, character certificate. Thank you.